2 weeks ago, I noticed a series of accounts in our Russian partners' records to which our company's computers are denied access.
What does it mean?
I think there's a coordinated plot within Russia to collapse the dollar and crash the U.S. economy. It will be time to follow a terrorist attack on U.S. soil.
There's a very real scenario here where we don't get out of this alive.
Jack Ryan, Shadow Recruit, Sunday at 8 on E!